networking.
Yeah.
And you play in pairs, and you have to get from this side of the room to the other side, and you touch that winner string.
Oh.
And what you do is in one is inside the game, and you have to have at least 3 limbs on the ground at all times. So you can't just step over like this, you have to have 3 or you can have 4. And then the person on the outside will direct the person on the inside. So you don't make your own decisions. The person on the outside will tell you to move this way or this way.
And you're blind.
No, you're not blind.
Can
you can't
blind.
Not
any
part of the body
can touch the skin. Can you? Can't.
So, who would like to have a go?
Me.
Okay, so are you inside?
I'm going inside.
Who would
yeah.
like to direct?
Okay. Hey, you've only got 30 seconds, so we're not going to wait for you to win, I'm afraid.
Oh, no, let's see if you've
No, we can't wait to win.
You're not going.
How would you run into
the rest of the team?
Like.
I feel like I'm cheating.